With respect to Mr. Whelan, who's being held, we are hopeful within the next hours we will get consular access to see him and get a chance to learn more. We've made clear to the Russians our expectation that we will learn more about the charges, come to understand what it is he's been accused of, and if the detention is not appropriate, we will demand his immediate return.